mean, first of all, we know from the National Defense Strategy that, yes, great power strategic competition is a huge threat to us from China and Russia, but also identified in that strategy, which we all know in this room, and Governor Kean knows all too well, it describes terrorism and extremism as a persistent condition. And unfortunately, it is a persistent condition. As the Director of National Intelligence, Coates, said, we're seeing a new phase in terrorism, and these areas that we are focusing on this commission, the Sahel, the Near East, the Horn of Africa, unfortunately, these are very fragile areas, and there are other fragile areas around the world where we see the continual breeding of extremism and terrorism that leads to a persistent threat to not only our homeland, but to our allies, and of course, really what they tried to hit us on 9/11, which was our way of life. What we've also seen is this strategic competition. We've seen countries like Russia and China in particular exploiting fragile states and exploiting this fragility actually to the harm of our security and the harm of the international order. Well, we see that in Syria with Russia. We've seen that often with some of the investments in the way that China handles Africa and what they're doing there. And so these two very important national security issues are intertwined. They impact our security